We've got a lot more awesome stuff on tap today.